It's the morning after my engagement party and I'm a little hungover, but we're going dress shopping. This is my beautiful fiance.
I'm very jealous I can't come.
This is what I'm wearing. This is so pretty. Oh my gosh, it's like a fairy tale. I think that just more like whimsical looking dress. Like I like lace a lot, so I definitely want lace. I don't not like, and like sparkles, like I'm okay with sparkles.
Okay, this is very common.
Oh my gosh!
Don't cry right away.
Oh, that's so
this is Valentina.
My baby sister.
She's sewing her butt.
A huge hole.
Liz just got that.
Oh my god. I love that.
This is a different, you know. I don't know. I don't know if it like fits my personality as much, but it's very beautiful.
It's very formal.
So.
The sparkle,
the
lace going up.
The sparkle's just like, wow. Yeah. I really like the sparkles.
And the front goes down a lot too.
Yeah, I like
that.
So, sparkle moment.
In the back.
Rosalie, what's your favorite so far?
Not found yet.
No, not yet.
Clara knew.
You're walking too fast. I gotta practice slowing down. Maybe not the squat.
Where's your dress?
It is in.
You're so bad.
In storage.
I'm like naked.
That's the one on that.
That's what I've been looking at.
Yeah, see, I told you. It doesn't look the same in real life as in the picture.
Yeah.
Sleeves!
Sleeves are pretty, for sure.
Everything is pretty on you, my friend. You're stunning.
It's a little bare.
Yeah. You feel a little naked.
I feel a little naked right now, for sure.
I think she really likes this one.
Oh, yeah.
I think Brad might really like this one.
I have to say that.
I did not say yes to the dress at that store. I took a nap and I feel a lot better and less hungover now. And so I'm excited for the next store. This is the second store, Adorn Nashville.
Oh yes! Oh my god,
so amazing.
We're gonna be right over here. How many people are you bringing with you?
There's like 8 of us.
Okay, perfect.
They're gonna be here very soon.
So we're gonna be in this area over here, but if I need to bring over more chairs, I certainly can do that.
Okay.
And then this is Miss Alex.
Hi.
She's my head stylist, so she's gonna be hanging out with us. Bella's in the back too. She's gonna be hanging out with us too, but she's taking a little Italian. She's Italian,
oh, yeah.
And so she's like,
her family was watching.
Yes.
Yeah.
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 It'll be funny if they actually pick up the ones that we want.
These are the shoulder that I like.
Yes, like the
very nice.
Very nice.
I think she would like.
Yeah, I think it's because of the seasonedness too.
I like it a lot.
All right.
There's some dresses that are around the corner.
You see some winners?
Yes.
Yes. Stunning.
Yeah, really nice.
And we have all this natural light.
Mm-hmm. They're so pretty.
It's so
cool. Oh my god, look at this one. This one's gorgeous too.
This one is super pretty too. It's very
selfie.
This one is insane.
This is like so beautiful. Holy crap.
It's exquisite. Like.
Welcome to Fit. Yeah. Perfect. Oh wow.
Wow.
That is so I haven't seen it yet.
Wow. That's something else.
Wow.
I didn't think I was going to like it. But I do.
No. So are you going to guess who picked it out for you?
Was it you and Marie?
Yeah. Here's your. Because you were too invested.
This one's very like sexy.
Yeah, that's why you thought you would like it because it shows a little skin.
Yeah.
So you're like, hey, we're really clear. It's very
sexy. Maybe that's the reception dress.
Put it in
there. Oh my
god. Yes. I said maybe this is the reception dress and the other one is the.
So like, Oh, I'm into that.
Yeah. And Rosalie's like, ah, that's really that.
This one is insane too.
Oh yeah.
The back.
The side.
The back is
beautiful.
The line, the everything.
Did you show it?
No, I didn't.
Oh.
It's fine. I love it.
Are there more coming? I don't know.
I'm so excited.
Lisa, did you pick this one?
She called them out.
Oh my god, it's so pretty. I don't know how I'm gonna be able to pick. Like, I'm already like.
We'll help you.
Yeah,
you,
we'll help.
Yeah, we don't ever get you in a situation to
take
you out of.
Okay.
We got my
husband.
Yeah, it's different.
That is so neat.
Cool.
Very
neat. Oh, it's really pretty.
Oh my god.
You got pockets.
No. Wow.
The
pockets? That's a game changer.
Wow.
Oh, what?
Wow. I'm going to kind of show you, like, if you wanted to add a slit to anything.
Yeah.
I haven't seen it. It's so funny watching your reactions before I've seen it.
The drapey sleeves.
Me too. Yeah. And the buttons all the way down too. This is gorgeous. I really like this one.
How
we feel back in the fitted.
I actually think this one is better than the other. Like, it feels better, if that makes sense. Yeah. Is there a reason why? Or?
Size.
Okay.
Yeah, that was a smaller sample.
Okay, that makes sense.
Oh.
The buttons all the way down.
The buttons.
It's very cute with my like small boobs.
Yeah. It's really flattering down there. Yeah. I like it.
It's very flattering.
Yeah. It's just. That sparkle layer actually
is not supposed to be in that dress.
No.
It's not.
It's
no.
Nice though.
It is nice.
Mm-hmm. Sorry. I did a custom yesterday.
Oh, you bought it?
No, we know.
Her mom's like, no, that. We like it back. Yeah. Okay. Hey, I love it. We can't wait that.
Right away.
Wow. So pretty.
Oh my god.
That one's like Prince.
Wow. That is gorgeous.
Definitely like the sparkle.
Super unique.
Yeah.
She has like sparkle.
Wow.
She's
sparkle.
Oh, wow.
She is.
I would like that one.
Wow.
It is so pretty.
This is so unlike me, but like in a really good way.
How is it unlike you? Like you would have picked it for yourself?
I would have picked. Well, I saw it hanging. It was right there.
Yeah, it was.
I did see it hanging. It caught my eye. I thought that would be really beautiful for someone else. But then I put it on and I was like, this is really beautiful for me. So.
Do you like that?
Wow. And I'll add the other one too. So these ones, like, these go to a different dress, but obviously, so we would create you little sleeves that just pop on and pop off.
Okay.
So that when it's time for like dancing, getting down, like you can't do that with these. Yeah.
Wow.
This one is fire.
Wow.
So that's it in the light beige.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'll show you again.
I want the sparkles to show up more.
Look at it,
others. It's
gorgeous.
Wow.
Guess who picked it?
It's so pretty.
Clara, guess who picked it?
Go.
You? Oh. It's so pretty.
It's so.
This is so difficult.
What about the stuff?
straps up on that.
Yeah.
Just to.
Wait, let me take a picture. Why are you taking a picture?
Guys, I'll do a little bit more of you. How much can I mess up for the last 5 minutes?
You think this is hard for you guys?
That's
how I feel right now.
That one. I'm not decisive, and I love that one. I love the other one too, but that one's just magical. It's
so great. That's a perfect word. This one
magical.
Seems more magical.
Yeah.
That one seems glam. She's glam.
Yeah, that's like you could wear that on the red carpet.
Yeah.
You know, but this
tea
is like.
I call that one tea leaf. Like, stunning.
I don't know. It's just like.
What is it like this?
Yeah.
All right.
Okay.
All right. I don't want to get anything on this.
That was so bad.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my god. My heart is pounding.
Just not a lot of sparkle.
Oh well. I don't know if Brad will cry.
Yes,
oh, yes, he will.
Yes, he will.
Absolutely, he will.
And you want to give him that chance to cry.
Right.
You sure?
Yay!